Vic.
Hello.
What were we saying? The Empire State Building is literally gone. It's supposed to be right there and it's not. They closed the park. It's so thick. You guys can't even see how awesome it is on the camera. Flatiron Building, you can barely see. It's really quite amazing how everything's blacked out a few stories higher. So pretty.
Also, we've been wondering, not working, but this line is, we're going to Times Square to see how vacant. Yeah, pretty much post-apocalyptic. We're going to Times Square to see how vacant it is.
Times Square, in the middle of a blizzard. It's completely empty. Can't really see because the cops are in the way, but look how empty and barren Times Square is. Snow's coming down really hard. There's barely anyone around. Just like the few stranglers that are playing snowball fights in the middle of Times Square. It's awesome. Hey, Vic.
Yeah?
It's like 2 in the morning. Why the hell not?
Yeah, why not? It's 2:14.
It's awesome. It's really cold, but I'd just like to take a moment with Vic. Look at my spirit hood. It is frozen. The fur is frozen. And her fur
frozen.
And her hood, and I have a fur hood too, frozen. But like the ears are frozen solid. It doesn't look it, but like if you touch it, they're frozen. But this is so cool. Yeah, it's like empty. Back where we started. Beautiful Madison Square Park. Empire State Building blacked out completely. So I can no longer feel my hand, and also my battery is dying. So it's like 3 in the morning. It took forever for the subway to come. You gotta go kick. Kick it. Kick it. No, not at me. That's ice. Get the powder. There you go. Oh, sure. Kick it at me. Okay. One lonely taxi. Just. Everyone just take a listen. Listen how quiet this is. This is a major street.
Not, I am.